Looking for the perfect vacation home in Rethymno, this couple reached out to a local real estate agent to guide them on their journey.
Hello,
nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, finally,
eh? That's good. Morning.
How are you?
Very well,
fine,
and you?
Thank you.
So, after so much communication,
yeah.
We finally meet. That's good.
So, how is everything?
Very well, thank you.
Fine.
At least you had your coffee on the table.
Yes, it's perfect.
Originally from Norway, Ellen Hansen now lives in the heart of Rethymno, where she owns and runs one of the most successful real estate and construction agencies for the last 10 years.
What is your opinion about the development, the price, if they have dropped, if there's been a reduction, is it safe as an investment, etc.?
I truly understand your question, because you know, by seeing the news and by living in Crete, it's like two different worlds, because in many sense, as you know also living in Crete, we are in many ways a country in the country. In the market we're discussing now, who is, you know, the holiday homes, it's such a new market. It's only 13 years since a foreigner could be able to borrow or to be an owner of something in Greece. We felt it two and a half years ago. Today, it's back to the business as it was in 2006.
The investors that we have coming into our country, or the volume of investment, is it the same as was it was before?
What is 2-3 years ago, when the economic crisis started.
We don't. The one who buys now have really thought it through. And this is the good part of what's happening in the last 3 years, because 3 years ago, we have a lot of clients, what we call, they are buying on their feelings. I like the place, I buy a place. Now you have the one who knows Crete, who knows the economic of Crete, who knows the security of buying here, and really have thought it through.
Are the banks lending money?
The banks are lending money in the sense that the interest in Greece now is quite high.
What is the interest rate now?
The interest now is approximately 9.5%, and you can borrow approximately 65% of the market value
of the property. Market value.
Of the market value, yes.
Ellen has given them some insight into the local property market.
I'm quite a traveler, but I still feel that I haven't seen the island.
Yes.
I have never felt an island feeling here.
This house hunting experience will be taking them to Rethymno, on the north side of Crete, to view three homes in the towns known as Bihi, Nea Magnesia, and Panormos.
Let's go!
Spiro and Vagelio are off to start their hunting experience with Ellen.
Mm-hmm.